I'm in the ninth part of it. Vaishnavi has not gone to school as she is ill. Her mother has kept a record of her body temperature for 3 days. 3 din tak uski mummy ne uska record rakha hua hai. Now they are saying what was Vaishnavi's highest recorded temperature. Agar in sub values mein se aap note down karo to which one is that? That's 40 degree Celsius. In the second part, what they are saying, on which day and what time was Vaishnavi's highest temperature recorded? Matlab hume check karna ki kaun se din pe. So I can see ki highest temperature to 40 degree Celsius hi hai. Lekin kab hai? You would mention ki day 1 pe hai. Aur day 1 pe kis time pe hai? At 7 pm. Then in the third part, they are saying on which day Vaishnavi's temperature returned to normal. Normal kab aaya yahan pe? You can see ki ye normal hamara aana shuru ho gaya. Normal kya hota hai? 37 hota hai. Aur kab aaya? Third day pe aaya. So you can write at day 3. Day 3 pe normal temperature hamara wapis aage, Vaishnavi ka wapis aage.